How to block no caller ID phone calls on Android. There's nothing more annoying than being harassed by calls or messages from private numbers. Or maybe you're even the unfortunate recipient of constant cold calls or SMS spam. If so, you can block these numbers on your smartphone by either adjusting the settings on your device or by using certain apps. To block no caller ID phone calls on Android, you can check your settings. Search for no caller ID or unknown caller. It is possible that your phone already have this setting. If you do not find it, I can show you a way to do this on your Android phone. For this, you will need to install a new app. So let's get started and open Play Store. Search on the store Truecaller. After you find this app, tap on Install and wait until the install process is finished. Open Truecaller app. Tap Get Started. Now tap Set Default here. You will make your Truecaller your default phone app. Please trust me, it is a very good phone app. And if you will not like it, you can always remove it and come back to the original one. Write your phone number here and tap Continue. Write your first name and last name. Write your email and tap Continue. Select here what is the best fit for you and tap Next. Tap Next. Here, you can change your SMS app if you would like. I will tap Yes. Tap Got it. Backup your contacts. Tap Backup now. Select your Google account where you wish your data to be stored. Tap Allow. Now you have installed Truecaller. Let me show you how to block hidden caller ID. Tap on the More button from the top. Select Settings. Now tap on Block. Here, find the option Block Hidden Numbers. Swipe to on this option. Now let's test this. How you can see, Truecaller just blocked a hidden call. This works quite nice. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.